guys, so we're on our way to Swakop because it's my birthday tomorrow. I want to celebrate with my parents. But we had to make a quick stop at the SPCA to go pick up a new friend that my mom adopted. And yeah, let's go meet Dobby. Today's the 2nd of September, it's my birthday, and yeah, decided to come to Swakop, my hometown, visit the family. The weather's actually picking up right now. It was a bit foggy this morning. As you guys can see. But yeah, basically slept in a bit today, didn't go work out, and yeah, probably won't work out today. Not gonna track my food, just gonna eat whatever I want. And yeah, gonna go meet the family for lunch, and then we're gonna have some friends come over. But yeah, that's it. Not gonna do too much. Probably gonna go work out tomorrow. I'll show you guys that workout. But yeah, let me show you guys what I got, and then I'm gonna go meet up with my parents.
Love you.
But yeah, he's so happy. Finally got a new home. So for my birthday I got this stethoscope because end of September I'm gonna start studying medicine in Cyprus. So my parents got me this awesome stethoscope, which is pretty amazing. And then I also got this, which is something I've wanted I don't know how long. Yeah, like I'm very into coffee, so my mom and them decided to get me this awesome Mocha Express from Bialetti. And yeah, this is probably gonna last me my entire lifetime. Yeah, so it means a lot. And then my girlfriend got me this baby, which is a huge tripod, and so I can finally do the YouTube like a proper YouTuber. So this is pretty amazing, pretty cool. And then like a week ago, I dropped my camera, so I've been using my dad's lens for a while, and this lens, which is the one I was using, was completely messed up. My dad managed to fix it somehow, so thank you, Dad. Pretty cool to have this back.
Such a second breakfast.
So now I'm gonna go to bras. Basically, just gonna stuff my face the entire day. Morning guys, it's Saturday, the morning after my birthday, and we're on our way to the Dome gym. I'll check you guys in the next clip.
I got bribed in Atlanta, just to be in the family. Credit cards in the scammers, hitting no licks in the van. Legacies. Wait and see, look like a panda. Going out like a Montana. Honey killers on the helmets. Legacies, phantom. Wait and see, panic. Pockets full, down it. Selling ball, candy. Been on the macho like Randy. The chopper go out to for granted. This nigga bullet, you bandit. Boogie killers on the stand. I got broads in Atlanta. Switches to lean in the phantom. Credit cards in the scammers. Hitting the looks in the van. Legacies, phantom. Wait and see, look like a panda. Going out like a Montana. Killers on the hands, legacy, fun, why you see, fun, Pegasus, Danny, Celebo, Candy, been at the match like Randy, the chopper go out to for granted, then they can pull up your panic, over killers on the stand, understand me, understand me.
got back from an amazing workout with two good friends of mine, Christian and Brendon. I'm gonna put their social media accounts in the description box below. But yeah, it was pretty good. After yesterday's birthday celebrations, I'm feeling a bit sick now. So I'm just gonna rest up a bit, shower, and then we're gonna meet them for late lunch, I guess. I don't know. But yeah, I'll check with you guys in a bit.
Hey.
Not really digging this new haircut though. Much better. Because the battery's about to die. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, give it a thumbs up, subscribe, share the video, and I'll see you guys in the next one.